So obviously we got to plug the truck a little bit, right? You're driving into a 2019 Ram 1500 Limited. This one's kind of unique. It's actually got the mild hybrid system in it. So instead of an alternator, it's actually got a generator that can throw 130 foot-pounds of torque back through the drivetrain. That's good for about 2 miles per gallon, increased fuel savings. But how do you like the truck so far?
It's good. It's smooth. It's got a super nice touch screen. Super nice, I don't know what you call this, deck screen.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. It's definitely nicer than my phone.
Maybe one day we'll try to upgrade.
Yeah, for sure.
What's your choice of music? What's on the iPod? What do you listen to before the games?
I'm actually not a big music guy.
No?
I'll go to concerts and stuff, but on my phone, I don't have Apple Music. I don't download music. I just kind of listen to whatever the boys are listening to. I'm not too picky. I like pop, country, hip-hop, rock, all of them.
And what are the guys listening to? What's the go-to warm-up for the game song?
Deep partner runs the music. He's okay at it. He likes rap though. That's one I'm not too big into.
Okay.
There's a lot of rap going on around, but in the morning, sometimes you listen to country before practice. Kind of 7:30 in the morning, everyone's tired, so it's kind of nice to listen to some country.
You gotta ease into it a bit.
Yeah.
I see. So if we get your deep partner in here, I'm gonna figure out what station to put it in. So I guess on Sirius XM, so I think I have the same as some favorites out there. Search for them. So you're currently driving a Ford Focus?
Yeah.
So just coming down the home stretch here, and Pontiacs are on fire. Looking at the standings, so I think you guys are first in the north and you're tied for first overall,
yeah.
I believe. And so far, it's been pretty exciting. What's been driving the success? What's different this year that's led to the early success, do you think?
Well, last year, obviously, went through that rebuild. We got rid of a lot of good players so that we could get this group together this year. And I just think we're a lot older this year. We got like 19 year olds, 620s, so that we got to be one of the older teams in the league. And we got depth throughout our lineup. Young guys are playing super well, and yeah, we got I'd say probably the best goalie in the league, Muser, and Hess is 18, and he's going to be a super, super good goalie. Already is a good goalie, so yeah, we just got depth all around, and boys are gelling pretty good.
I don't know, I've only made it out to a couple of games, but it's from what I've seen, it's been pretty exciting so far. So, just coming up here tomorrow night, you guys play Grand Prairie. That's on the 24th. This is all at home games coming up. White Court on Friday on the 26th. And then Okotoks on the 27th. So, three home games coming up in the next few days. So, if you want to come watch the Pontiacs, there's going to be a good opportunity this week for sure. And just wheeling back into Bonnyville Dodge here. So, thanks for taking the time. Appreciate you driving our truck with us, Adam. And we'll look forward to doing this with a few of your teammates moving forward. Maybe we'll throw you in the backseat.
Yeah,
and,
for sure.
Elaborate and call them out on what's the truth and what's not. But we do have a friends and family program that we offer to any of family or friends of the Pontiacs. So, they just want to mention the Hard Drive Pontiacs promotion. We'd be happy to give them free pricing on any new vehicles on our lot. We deliver anywhere in Alberta. So,
sweet.
If anyone wants to take advantage of that, welcome to give us a shout. But it was awesome getting to know you a little bit more, and good luck in the next three games.
Thank you very much.
Beyond.
Yeah, thank you very much. Lots of fun.